spectacular finish from Dmitry Ovcharov. And look at him enjoying the moment.
Wow, forehand so powerful. Again.
Oh!
Not the last point though.
That was a magnificent rally.
Point this match, Timo with the bullet backhand.
Oh, brilliant. He really got better after a slow start, Dmitry Ovcharov. He improved throughout and he ends up taking that first game off Ahmed Salah here.
Top 10, 22 shots in that rally, and the footwork tested inside out, forehands from Dima.
And there it is, spectacular finish from Dmitry Ovcharov, and look at him enjoying the moment. Fantastic game, ladies and gentlemen, fantastic. Seventh game, especially.
He's not a former world number one for nothing.
That's a fitting finish, and that's an incredible dig from Dmitry Ovcharov. He's forgotten how to lose here in Doha. Anton Kelber cannot believe that he's had six match points. He was two up.
Oh, Dima! All the way to the corner. This was crucial. Timo completely fooling him in this receive.
Just amazing, simply incredible. Jung Young Shik at the end of his rope so many times, chopping the ball back, hooking counter loops with the forehand.
Oh, is it? Yes, it is. Another fabulous rally. No way you get into that one.
Oh, what's going on? No way.
Oh, this is brilliant.
Oh,
tremendous. You do not want it to end. A shame it had to. I mean, this, it's verging on the ridiculous.
Tremendous hitting and topspinning side to side, everything on offer.
Oh, so good.